felt so happy you could die. I told myself that you were right for me, but felt so lonely in your company. But that was love and it's an ache I still remember.
I obviously shoot what my eye sees. I'd like to evoke an emotion or a look that's not set up and not staged. The pictures that I capture with these talents speaks for themselves. It's just this beautiful connection. Most of my stuff is all with natural light. Why do I want to fabricate any light when I'm in the south of France? But apart from that, everything's very ethereal, everything's very backlit, it's very natural. I make it more about the subject or the garment as opposed to the actual location that I'm in. You will still see the location in the shot, but your eye quickly draws to the actual person and the clothes that they're wearing.
I think this particular collection is more inspired by the various textures which are juxtaposed with each other. It's a lot of applique, a lot of hand embroidery, which is India's specialty. So I do feel that a lot of fine sequencing, silk French chiffons, a lot of pure, really versatile fabrics are what I've used in this collection. And it's very glamorous. It's just right for an evening or for the red carpet.